I died in a car crash 2 days ago. Was unrecognizable when they pulled me from the keys. No one's fault, no one's bottle, no one's teenage pride or throttle. Our innocence is all the worse for fears. The other walked away alive, arms wrapped now around his wife. My lover sits the silent eye in a hurricane of warmth and word. My mother trembles with the sobs whose absence seems absurd. My sister shouts to let her see through the cloud of crowds surrounding me. My colleagues call for silence in my name. I died in a car crash 3 months ago. It burned me till I glowed and crumbled to a fine gray sand. Now I am nothing everywhere. Several breaths of stranger's air and all thoughts ever written in my hand. They plant my tree out in the yard. It grows but takes the winter hard. My lover puts a knife to wrist, says tomorrow comes, hold on a while. My mother tosses in the sheets and dreams me holding my own child. My sister plays our homemade tapes, laughs as tears stream down her face. My office door now bears a different name. I died in a car crash 4 years ago. My tree drinks melted snow, just 8 feet tall, a pale and fragile thing. Bee stings, beaches, bright vacations, sunburned high school graduations, a sparrow healing from a broken wing. This year, a glimpse of second chances, tiny apples on my tree's branches. My lover hears the open wind and crawls blinking into the sun. My mother lives through photographs and thinks, yes, she was a lovely one. My sister can't decide the truth, asks aloud what I might do. In a conference hall, my brief efforts in vain. I died in a car crash a lifetime ago, it seems. A decade or two or three. They just released a new design. Bars and bags from down behind. My fate now an impossibility. Safely packaged, hurtling down the highway, hardly make a sound. My lover very much alive, arms wrapped now around his wife.